There are growing tensions between Russia and Ukraine, and a recent incident made matters worse. There were 3 Ukrainian boats and a Russian boat that were sailing in the Black Sea when the Russian boat hit one of the Ukrainian boats. Later, it fired on the boats, and the Russians seized them. Russia said that the Ukrainian boats were in their waters. Ukraine said that the boats did nothing wrong and that Russia was aggressive.